Cody Rhodes is just, he's pure in everything he does. No knee pads, just a throwback to the pure ways of the grappler.
Yeah, but he's got to combat that high-flying ability of Kingston, who may not need to use his shoulder to generate offense, as you see there.
What's he call it? Controlled frenzy?
Yes. And he calls this the boom drop.
Oh, and he hit it.
DiBiase. Rhodes' legacy brethren. Right for the injured shoulder. The assault begins. Hey, who the?
That's Evan Bourne.
Evan Bourne coming to Kofi's aid. And Rhodes and DiBiase on the retreat. Hasn't been Legacy's night thus far.
Good thing Evan Bourne was standing by this. Johnny on the spot there, made it 2-on-2.
I don't know what's happening up there, but I have an amazing announcement for you. I was just given my own slammy for best announcement by a guest host that a match that formerly ended in disqualification has been reset as a tag team match. My own slammy, ladies and gentlemen. Al Sharpton and Jeremy Piven, second. Ring the bell, Mr. Announcer.
He's Jeremy Piven and Al Sharpton. Suck it and ring the bell. Oh, and look at this! Bourne and Kingston taking out Legacy! It is a tag team match, and the high-flying action continues! You're going to see some action here, and that's an example. The unorthodox offensive style of Evan Bourne. I like to call him a magician in the ring.
This young man is so fun to watch. You never know what to expect or where he's going to come at you from next. Look at this!
Oh, chronically high-flying! Saving the matchup.
Oh, grief.
And there goes Kingston. Oh, and his injured shoulder hit the mat.
There goes DiBiase.
Bourne and Rhodes are the legal competitors
watch
in the ring.
Back, Evan, watch your back.
Cody missed wild. Evan Bourne knee. This could be Evan Bourne's night. Cody Rhodes.
So quick.
Crossroads. Planting Evan Bourne.
Oh, man.
And Legacy victorious. 5-on-Raw.
DiBiase, Legacy!
That was absolutely devastating.